Hey guys, welcome back to my channel, and today we'll be doing a Last of Us gameplay. Now, I want to turn the volume up one. No, sorry about that, guys. But we will be doing a video on Last of Us gameplay. I won't be doing a very long video, not yet at least. We'll just take that down. Okay. I won't be able to do a long video today because I ain't really feeling too good. Have you ever seen a green controller like that? It's not green, it's black with the lights up green. Ah ha ha. Ooh, she sells hardcore drugs. Hardcore drugs. Just a second. Yeah, I want to hear it. You want to have to just give me 1 millimeter second. Alright, y'all happy now. See, I done you all the favor. Y'all, you hear everything? You proud of me? I'm about to cry too. Hang on, I'll be right back. I'm gonna go find something. Where's that thing? I don't have anything to prop my phone up with. You guys can tell if I'm gonna be sick or something. I don't know if I'm sick or not. I'm losing my voice, but I gotta find that thing. I'm gonna pause the video, Bear. Alright, I'm back. I'm probably wondering what my feet are doing. I have my feet on my desk so I can hold my phone. I'm having to use my knees, and I'm gonna probably try to find something that I can prop my phone up with while I play. I'm probably going to be doing a full video on this, I'm not for sure. I'm probably just going to do one or two missions in this video. Hopefully I can skip it or something. I've already watched this gameplay, so I don't know how it works. I don't know if you guys can hear that or not. I think you probably can. Remember to subscribe and leave a like. That's her uncle. Excuse me.
Honey, I need to get your daddy on the phone.
Uncle Tommy, what time is it?
I need to talk to your dad now. There's something.
Caroline's
Uncle
on
Tommy?
Tom.
Hello?
Oh, no. I'm going to be quiet so you can hear what's going on. I'm getting excited. Yeah, I don't know why. I don't want to spoil anything, but I can't believe that she. What happens to her? I don't know the sprint.
Daddy?
But I already know where Dad's at. Don't get on him if I'm spoiling. But her dad's outside or something checking though. Oh, that's nice. Hopefully, that I can prevent from that girl right there's death. I know that you can't, but I'm sorry I'm spoiling it. But I get excited and I'm just gonna stop talking for a minute.
Are you in here?
Seem to be somehow connected to the nationwide pandemic.
Where are you?
We've received reports that victims afflicted with the infection show signs of increased aggression and. There seems to be some commotion coming from
get the hell out of here, man.
Yep, I'm good. I don't know how to sprint.
Dad?
He's downstairs. I just wanted to see the explosion again. The highest video I can make is for about 10 minutes. Hopefully 12 or 13. I'm gonna do a 10-minute video and I'll try to hurry. Because most of the videos that I had, I can't do. Most of the videos that I posted because they were too long or they were processed. Alright, her dad's out there. There should be a gun in that room.
Here you are.
Sarah, are you okay?
Yeah.
You should run up. There's gonna be a guy around there.
Did anyone come in here?
No, who would come in here?
Don't go near the doors. Just stand back there.
I always think.
It's kind of freaking me out.
There's a zombie or something, a walker.
The troopers. Something ride with them. I think they're sick.
Kind of sick.
Like retarded sick.
Jimmy!
Dad?
Come here. Jimmy!
Sorry. I dropped one. I think I know who I'm playing as.
You have any idea what's going on out there? I got some notion. Holy shit. You got blood all over you. Let's just get out of here.
Okay.
You gonna tell me what happened? Later. Hey, sir. How you holding up, buddy?
Can we hear this on the radio?
Sure thing.
Thanks.
No cell phone. No way, no way. Yeah, we're doing great.
Yeah, boy. The
newsman wouldn't shut up. He said, where to go? He said, Army's put up roadblocks on the highway. No getting into Travis County.
We need to get the hell out. Take 70.
70, I swear.
They say how many are dead?
Probably a lot. There was one family all mangled inside their house. Right. I'm sorry.
Hopefully I'll be able to possibly prevent.
But we ain't the only town.
Someone's barn's farm.
That's Lewis's farm. I hope that son of a bitch made it out. For sure he did.
The graphics in this game are pretty sweet.
I just
thought it. How do you know?
They said it's just people in the city. We're good.
Didn't Jimmy work in the city?
That's right, he did. We're fine, trust me.
Alright.
Hopefully, I really want to skip it, but we have to go there.
Think you're doing, keep driving. I got a kid, Joel. So do we.
We have room.
Keep driving, Tony.
No!
You see what I see? Someone else will come along.
I wouldn't do that. If it was in my situation, guy, I'd be the proper person for the proper job, you know what I'm saying? Like, I'd be the one to know exactly what to do, when to do it, how to do it. Hopefully you guys won't judge my feet. Hopefully. Oh, boy. Zombies. They're walking.
Holy shit!
Oh.
What the fuck is that? Did you see that? Yes. Oh,
God damn. Z's, boy. It has complete control over the human's brain.
Where's he running from?
Get us out of here. I'm trying.
No.
Means their hunger goes down.
We can't stop here.
Their blood cells go
down. They're behind me too.
The capacity in their brain just shuts down to make them go crazy. Yeah. glass broke, and, something. But, that would have broken her leg. Because the impact of where her leg was at would have been exactly a complete break to the leg. Kick that window out, buddy. Where's Tommy, or whatever his name is? Get out. It was so one gas station that you don't have 24 hours. Sorry, I keep on dropping my phone. If you know how hard this was to hold a phone between your legs. It's broke. Close your eyes. You don't see anybody die today, do you? Actually, I would have been great for me to see what's going on. People are burning. Just get in a car. I don't know why you guys drove through the city. Just drive up the hills or something. They're here.
There's too many of them. This way, through the alley.
Yeah, of course he has to kick it open. Yeah, kick it open. For sure, you don't have it.
See?
No. Yeah, and there's gonna be a zombie going around that corner and grab him. You check. Good for you. I don't have a gun, so yeah.
We're almost there.
Keep going. What's
the sprint
button?
Come on. Go.
Bro, I'm
slow. Move it. Get to the highway. Go. You got Sarah. I cannot run.
Uncle Tommy?
I will meet you there. Hurry.
It's pretty sad that he's got like 30 zombies on his back and he's survived. You'll be fine. You're almost
there.
That wasn't the best idea. Maybe it is. Yeah, these pricks up there. That's something that they don't need to do. No.
Hey, we need help.
Stop!
It's my daughter. I think her leg is broken.
Stop right there!
You're not sick.
Got a couple of civilians in the outer perimeter. He's fine.
Daddy, what about Uncle Tommy?
You just said can't go back around.
Sir.
How about that?
The little girl.
Alright, I'm back. And we're back into the game. I had to get something to drink. I was thirsty. Alright. I'm gonna have to end the video here. So it won't be so long, so I'll see you guys in my next video.